Hello and welcome to my channel. Today we're playing some Magic Arena. We're playing a premiere draft of the new set, Phyrexia All Will Be One. We've done one draft already, so let's see how we do in our second draft. Hoping to maybe draft some tokens this time. I'm feeling like tokens might be fun. But I'm just kind of open to whatever we get in the packs, really. Okay, let's have a look at our first pack then. Ichimoon Gauntlet. Not sure about this, really. Kind of a meme card, I think. Tamriel's Logbook was a good against us. Someone drafted an artifact deck and this did well. Don't think that's great. Noxious Assault. Trample. Overrun. This did okay as a blocker against us in our last game. I think we'll take the Ichimoon Gauntlet. We'll try it. Okay. Scry one and put the royal counter on. Yeah, we'll try Norn's Wellspring. We got the chance to put more counters on it with Ichimoon Gauntlet. I think we're playing this more for the counters on target permanent than we are for the Planeswalker. Red Sun's Twilight. One drop that can tap things. We'll take the one drop. Maybe we'll try green. We're not married to blue by any means. This did well against us last time. Oh, I like the idea of Crawling Chorus, actually. Toxic 1-1 that then generates another creature when it dies. That's pretty good for a one drop. We don't really want a fourth colour. You will take this combat trick. Take Gitaxian Raptor. Chrome Prowler. We'll take the extra Chrome Prowler. Okay, Token Doubler, that's very good. I think we're taking that because it's in our colours as well. Let's look at the rest of the pack. That's quite neat. No. So-so. A cat. Yeah, I think we take the Dominus and then we're really looking for more token synergies. I think we've only really got one creature that makes a token so far. This makes a couple of tokens, we'll take that. Ooh, Shieldress Edict's very good. This is a very good removal card. We'll go with the token creator though. One drop with Flying Vigilance. Doesn't have Toxic, unfortunately. We'll take the one drop. I think we're cutting blue here. We're slowly building a toxic deck. Okay, that lets us bounce something to our hands. That's pretty good. This has been pretty good in past games against us. Yeah, I think we take the Indoctrination Attendant. Let's just bounce maybe the Crawling Chorus or the Basilica Shepherd to get more mites. I think I like the Incisor Glider here. Skull Bomb or Firsting Roots. I think I like Firsting Roots here. We had this last draft and it wasn't very good, but I'm tempted to take it. I think it's better than the Copper Long Legs. Yeah. We'll take the Titanic Growth. We'll take the one drop. Skyclave Engulfer. Sky Scythe Engulfer, sorry. Quite like this card for the collection. I think this is probably the pick for our deck. We'll take this for the collection, I think. We'll be greedy. This might wheel. You might get this back. Yeah, we'll take this for the collection and be greedy. We'll rare draft. Ah. Charge the mites, it's removal or generating tokens. I think that's our pick. Yeah, charge of the mites. Ooh, Atraxa. Huh. Sure, we'll splash to play that. Why not? Go big or go home, eh? It could be a nice finisher, but I'm not sure about it. Thriving Roots again. I think we take the Basilisk. This could be pretty decent for our deck, I think. Yeah, we'll take it. After greeding on the Atraxa, I think we'll take it. Incubation Sack. We'll take Firsting Roots. Take the Mantis. Mage's Mantle. Predation Steward, but I think he's going to the sideboard. Don't think we need two of those. We'll take that. We're unlikely to play it though. Thirsting Roots. Ooh, Toxic One. Nice. Okay, nice. Feels like a fairly good draft. We've got some Toxic and some token synergies going on. Ah, we only need to make four cuts. Okay. Cut one of those. One drop sourcing goods. It's a little expensive, I think. Oh, 41 cards, okay. Yeah, we'll cut Norn's Wellspring. Okay, let's try that. Okay, we're playing our All Will Be One Premier Draft, queuing up in the first game with our green-white deck. This seems okay. Excuse me. Go for Crawling Chorus. Opponents playing Boros Rebels, it looks like. Not doing so well this game. We haven't drawn land and our opponent's kind of just overwhelming us with all their creatures. Wow, opponent's drawn great this game. They've just had all the four Meridian cards they need to get creatures. Yep, that's us, game. Okay, we're playing our premier draft of Phyrexia, All Will Be One. Playing with our green-white token toxic deck. Lost the first game as the opponent just dropped loads of rebels on us and beat us up, so not much we can do about that one. Okay, no land. It's a bit annoying. We need a green source, really. Got these two thirsting roots to fix our mana. If we had a green source, or just any other land that we can play this guy. Okay, play Mondrak. Hopefully get some token creatures soon. Okay, that's a shame. That's a problem. You think we've lost this one as well? Opponent just had bigger creatures than us. Oh well, deck a bit too slow. Okay, we're back playing our Phyrexter Orby 1 drafts. I haven't been doing too well so far. But we'll see how this one goes. Could do with some green mana. That would be nice. A bit of a slower start to this game, maybe we'll do okay. Okay, remove their threat. Maybe should have gone for the mites, I don't know. Not sure about this game. Feels like we're losing it. They've gained 6 life. They would have been on 3 life if we hadn't done that. Okay, so we need to go all in next turn, see if we can kill them or not. Oh wow. Nice. I think this Atraxa may have just won us the game. Well, we can't count our chickens yet. We haven't won, but... Oh no, we're gonna win. Yeah, okay. Nice. Okay, we're back playing our All Will Be One Premier Drafts. Looks like we got a couple of plays to keep us busy. Ah. That seems like a good bit of equipment. Please don't remove my thing. Please don't remove my thing. Okay, it's got exile. That's kind of unfortunate. Okay, you got a good amount of board pressure at the minute. Okay, I think with removing this, this should be the win. Yeah, that's a good win. Nice. So we're playing our Phyrexia All Be One draft deck. This is our second draft. We're playing our green white with a splash token and toxic deck. I think we'll keep this. It's not the worst. Search for a white land. Okay, played the combat trick, got a kill. It's not so bad. Now that's a problem. Unfortunately, they're going to make quite a lot of tokens of this if they get the chance. Okay, two to go. Do they have another creature? What have they got? Oh, we got there. Wow. Okay. GG. Opponent just got unlucky, I guess. Okay, we're playing our green-white toxic token deck in draft. I think we're going to mulligan this. Okay, this is a bit better. Got both of our colours. Get rid of the combat trick. Okay, opponent was ready to slam that draw card in response. Okay, some kind of scary mythic. I don't like that. I presume that's going to have to die. Okay, that's a problem. Turn too late, unfortunately. Okay, we got the win. Didn't feel like we were going to win from there. Felt like it was a pretty even game. Okay, we're back playing our Phyrexia All Be One draft. We currently got 4 wins and 2 losses. I think we're going to mulligan this, seeing as it's all big things, nothing early game. Okay, this looks a bit better. Maybe we'll put back Atraxa. Okay, that's kind of a shame. Oh no, here we go. I guess if they attack with their venomous brutalizer, we block with the Shepherd and the Duelist of Deep Faith. Because our tokens can become 2/2s when they attack, so that gives them the ability to punch through once we get rid of that 4/4. Okay, game, nice. Takes us up to 4 wins, I think. Okay, we're back playing our Phyrexia All-Be-One Premier Drafts, playing with our green-white token toxic deck, with our bonus Attractor in there, which won us a game. The starting hand seems okay. We can go evolving Adaptive into Incisor Glider, into Maze's Mantle. Actually, we'll play the 2/2 here, because they're the same for the buff here. Okay, played our combat trick and removed whatever this thing was, so that's fine. Play the planes, play the incisor glider. Look for a forest here, I think. So we need that for our atrocity next turn. Okay, opponent's playing it risky. Though we stand to take quite a bit of poison next turn. Do they have another creature? Yes. It's going to be quite a close game, actually. Okay. End of the game. It's a tight one. Okay, we're back playing Phyrexia All-B-1 Premier Drafts. We're 6-2, so this should be our last game, no matter what happens. I think we can play this. Would like green mana, but it's not the end of the world. I think this is a pretty reasonable card, to be honest. Oh, another Crawling Chorus. Okay, slightly unfortunate. Got some green, which is good. Get in there with our might. Start the poison at least. Opponents deciding whether to go all in or not. Okay, looks like they're going for it. Oh, they can just tap down our creature. There's no point keeping it back on defense. That was stupid. That may have cost me the game. Because then they would have been on 7 and then been on lethal from this next turn. I think I just threw the game. I think I just threw the game, guys. That's a stupid punt. I forgot about the Sinew Dancer. Yeah, now they can get in for free. Well, I couldn't have known about that, but they could still get in for damage. Let's see what they've got. Have they got that buff for board wide? Okay, opponent's taking a little bit of time. This game's going to come right down to the wire. We've got 2 blockers and we got a combat trick, so hopefully we can get through. Yeah, we win. Nice. Puts us into silver. So 7 wins on the game. Kind of a slow start. We lost our first two, I think. But we came back. We got a clutch of Traxler in one game to just win that out of nowhere. And then we were able to apply pressure and win through Toxic through the others. So I think the deck was decent. Didn't fare too well against the really fast matchups. But against a more mid-range matchup, it did well. And I'm happy to have won 7 matches. So thanks very much for watching. Hope you all enjoyed, and we'll see you next time.